basically, man, we hit all the streets, 18th, 26th, 47th, and downtown nowadays, too. Just to bring the culture to the streets, there's art on the walls, right? Mexican art, and it's beautiful, but this is art, too, and this is culture, too, and it's very diverse and it's very rich. We want to make it accessible for the people, right? So that's what we play. We want to make it intergenerational. We want to empower people with the music. We want to let the kids know that we do have a lot of culture. This is not just an upright bass. It's a tololoche. It's different. It's tuned different. Different strings, different everything. It's not a guitar. It's a vihuela. Whole different purpose than a guitar. That's a...
Tarola.
Tarola.
It's not only a drum. It's a tarola.
Yeah. So we're just doing it, man, and more than anything, we just love to play. We love to be out there, we love the community, we love to be with the people, and we love to see them have a good time. That's why we're out here.
They go back, some of them, and it just feels so good to be able to, you know, play for them.
Pues aparte de todo esto, una de las cosas más importantes que definen las tequileras es que llevamos unas conversaciones que normalmente no se hablan en espacios. Por ejemplo, vamos a tocar a un lugar y dicen, ¿por qué son las tequileras? Hay un chavo en el grupo, debe ser los tequileros, ¿no? Aunque hay un chavo. Pues nosotros decimos, pues lógicamente, si hay más chavas que chavos, debería ser las tequileras. But the patriarchy is involved in this, right? We don't even think about these things, right? So it's kind of just like a big, it's just making people think about these things, right? Because when we talk about it, you know, these, you know, I never thought about it like that. And it's so true, so we play for feminism, right? This is a male-dominated genre. And we're just making people think a little bit, no?
Definitely.
Not even just that, but yeah, we also try to do activism at our shows. We pass out your rights cards. This is... we make it intentional. We're out there for the public to enjoy, but also to be informed. You know?
And one more thing, in case you guys are wondering whether or not the name is autobiographical, the answer is yes.